Caroline's cottage.
That's our house for the night.